I may be the last person in the world that's figured this out, but if you need to add a bunch of pictures from your camera roll to a particular folder, simply tap the select button, put your finger on the first one, run it all the way to the right, and then go down, and as you go by each row, it'll select everything in that row. Then you just click the Add To button to add them to the folder you want, and go from there.